Okay, I will do Adventure as Dr. Mario and Falco, and then I should have a couple of, a few things completed. Yeah, Dr. Mario is ever so slightly different from regular Mario. I saw the figure right there, but I couldn't get it. KO with poison flower. My GameCube is actually modded for HDMI. That's probably why the disc keeps going. Oh, I have to check this. Okay. Ready? Go! Wow, that was really fast. Ready? Go! Yeah, these Smash Bros. Videos will go live on Fridays. Wow, Triforce was really, really close. Yeah. Death by Bad Bomb. Mario claims the victory. It's weird how this is the primary determinant of whether or not you fight Giant Kirby or not. It's really weird. Complete! Okay, now I should be able to fight Giant Kirby. That should help with the extra bonus. Killed itself. Starfuckus is the next. Okay, that was really easy. Okay, Falco time. Thank you. Oh no! I died! But then Falco dies immediately. What an asshole! After all that, he kills himself. Ha ha! Thank you. Yay! He kills himself with a truck! Or a car or whatever. I'm not sure if it's just like super crazy easy or like the computer's just not doing anything. I mean, I'm playing the game on normal difficulty, so you know, there should be like some form of logic. Game set! Super easy! Next is Bowser, and then probably Giga Bowser. Ready? Go! Oh, sorry, I forgot I had the advanced Metal Mario stage. Super easy. Okay, I beat regular Bowser. Let's see if I can beat Super Bowser, Giga Bowser very easily. Yay! Giga Bowser die to Dr. Mario.